right, everybody, gather round. It's music time.
Now let me make sure everyone's here. In kitty school, when I say your name, you say, meow, meow. Gabby.
Meow, meow.
Pandy.
Meow, meow.
Now how about you? Are you here and ready for music time? Let me hear you say, meow, meow. Awesome! Cat rat. Cat rat!
Uh-oh, cat rat's late for class.
Cat rat!
I'm here, I'm here. Keep your ears on.
Hey, cat rat.
Cat rat?
Meow, meow! Let's get this show on the road.
All right, kitties. Today we're gonna sing one of my all-time favorite kitty tunes, All the Little Kitties.
I love this song.
Catastic. Now hang on. Let me get this beat pumping. It goes a little something like this. All the little kitties go meow, 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 meow. All the little kitties go meow, meow, meow. Meow with us. All the little kitties go
meow, 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 meow.
All the little kitties go
meow, meow, meow.
Yeah. Now this time, we're gonna pounce like this. Pounce, pounce. Pounce with us. All the little kitties go
pounce, 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 pounce.
All the little kitties go
pounce, pounce, pounce.
This time, all the little kitties go lick, 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 like this. Lick, lick, lick with us. All the little kitties go
lick, 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 lick.
All the little kitties go
lick, 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 lick.
Woo! Way to take us home, Gabby. I can tell you've been practicing your ukulele.
Woo!
Yeah, that was awesome.
Gabby, let me see that class schedule. You kittens totally rock music time. And in kitty school, every time you finish a class, you get a sticker.
Ooh, I love stickers. Especially kitty stickers.
Stop!
Oh no! The book burglar lives in the bookshelf!
I don't think so, Clark. According to the tracker, the squirrel is behind the bookshelf!
It's some kind of squirrel school.
And look, all our books.
Oh, wait, these are your books?
Yes, and when they started going missing, we put that tracking device in one of them. It led us here.
Oh, dear, I am truly sorry. We just needed these books for my classroom. My students just love to read. No nibbling, Jeremy.
Aw, book-loving squirrels. We had no idea you needed books so badly.
Actually, we had no idea the squirrel school was even here.
But if you need a book from now on, you're always welcome to borrow one.
Yeah, the Fix-It Force Lab can be like your school library.
Yay!
I think I have an idea for a field trip.
Okay, class, School of Tools is back in session. Today's lesson, how to fix a broken chair. Everyone, take out your chair repairer tools.
We have them right here, Mr. Bon Bon.
This sure is gonna be a nutty class.
Yeah.
Good morning, Happy Hoppers.
Good morning, Mr. Diggory.
Now, today we have a new student in our class, Nico Panda. And Nico, we Happy Hoppers have a very special way of saying hello. Are you ready?
Hello, 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 oh, oh. Hello, 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 oh, oh.
Hello!
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 Okay, it's your turn now, Nico Panda.
Hello, 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 oh, oh. Hello, 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 oh, oh.
Nicely done, Boppy Hoppers! And a happy hopper welcome to Nico!
Yay!
Now, because it's Nico's first day, we need someone to be his first day buddy. Who should it be, Nico?
Me, Mr. Diggerty. I promised I would help Nico today and be his first day holdy hand buddy.
Thanks, Chip. Would you like that, Nico?
Yes, please.
First day buddies.
And what have you two made here?
We've made a house fit for a mouse.
Ah.
Diggledy good work, you puggy panda pals.
I wish we had a mouse who could live in our house.
Oh.
Shh, potato.
Shh. Oh, that's the lunchtime bell.
Pocket potato.
Come with me, Nico. I'll show you where the cafeteria is.
Hurry up! We're gonna be late!
Slow down, kiddo. You're gonna get a speeding ticket. You ready for this?
No.
Mama, come on!
Coming!
Bye, son. Learn a lot at school.
Yay, school!
Whoa there, Chrissy. Stay young forever.
Hey, Mama, do you think there'll be a tractor at school? I've always wanted to be friends with a tractor.
I wouldn't doubt it, sweetheart.
Billy Busbridge says they've got a racetrack and yummy snacks and tons of toys.
Good morning, Mrs. Carson. And who do we have here? Is that Mr. Carson I see?
No, Mr. Coltrane. It's me, Corey.
Oh, my. You sure are getting to be a big car.
It's Corey's first day of school.
First day of school. I remember my first day of school. Don't mean to be rude, but it looks like I'm going left to have fun at school.
Bye. See you later.
Well, here we are.
Whoa.
Are you ready to go in?
Yeah, definitely. Hi, everyone. I'm Blue, and my favorite color is Corey Carson. Whoops. Want to try a different school? Yeah, let's try a different school.
Woohoo!
Oh, yay!
Yeah!
Kimmy, Timmy, inside speeds.
Yes, Miss Motors.
Sorry about that. Welcome to Motor Sorry. You must be Mrs. Carson. And who might this be?
My name's Corey. Corey Carson. And I like the color blue.
It's very nice to meet you, Corey Carson. My name is Miss Motors.
Hey, watch it!
Whoa, those kids are pretty big.
That's right. At Motor Sorry, the big kids can encourage and teach the younger ones.
Aw, come on, little guy.
I don't know. Never gone down a slide before.
It's fun!
Whoa. I'm okay.
Timmy! We encourage gently.
Right. Sorry, Miss Motors. Hey, kid, want to go again?
Okay.
Class, I want you to meet Mickey! It's his first day, so everyone, let's make him feel welcome.
Remember your first day, Benny?
Ugh, I'm still trying to forget it. Was that just a bad dream?
Nope. It was disturbingly real.
Earth to Ben.
Mm?
I said you'd be happy to show Mickey around, right?
Sure. Okay, this is where I show you the ropes. The basic rules are, the more tricks you do, the more points you rack up. I guess I showed him the ropes.
Okay, class, everyone form into your groups. We're gonna do our presentations now.
You can be in our group if you want.
Cool. Thanks, man.
And to present another great moment in science, we have Ben, Angie, and Mickey.
Once upon a time, there was a scientist called Isaac Newton. And he was sitting under an apple tree
cover, Mr. Newton.
Gravity! He discovered...
Apple a day keeps the doctor away?
And what else, Mickey?
Oranges?
Mickey, what did Newton discover when the apple fell on his head?
Gravity.
Can we?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Oh, goody.
Oh, let's go, trash truck. I don't want to miss it. I've never been to school. Have you, Walter?
No. Do they have snacks there?
Oh, enough.
Oh.
Wow. We're here.
School. I've never seen anything more beautiful.
Hank's in there. Somewhere.
Ooh, is that the lunch bell?
Does everyone know what today is?
Share day.
Exactly. Table one, you're up. Lena, would you like to go first?
Hi, I'm Lena, and this is my high beam toy. He came from the farthest reaches of the galaxy to protect the Earth from darkness.
Wow.
We're in.
Cool school. Wow.
Okay, stay focused, find Hank, no distractions. Whoa, what's that? Whoa!
What have we here? Peanut butter and jelly.
I don't know, trash truck. I don't know how we're gonna find Hank in here. Everything looks the same. Definitely can't see through. Nope. Oh, good thinking, trash truck. I can't see.
Let me stand on your shoulders.
Oh, yeah. Over here. Come on, Walter.
How does Hank do this? Thanks, trash truck.
All four questions correctly, and I will
give
you three.
We can see the whole class from here.
Not Hank. Ooh, is that Hank? Nope, never mind. Not Hank. No sign of him. But that sure looks like fun.
What was that?
Fire? Ooh, Donnie, look.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay, time for our final table. Are you ready, Andrew?
Yes, I am.
From the farthest reaches of the galaxy, to protect the Earth from its darkness, it's high beam.
Wait, wait, wait. Stop. Go back. No, never mind. Go forward. Whoops. My bad. Look at that! What?
I smell it. I need
this.
It. Give me.
Yeah, we'll catch up with you later, trash truck.
Look at B19.
Giant orange bag. I can reach.
Phew! Thank goodness. I was afraid of what I might find when I got here. Something could have changed over the summer.
Nope, nothing different. Except Jyoti, of course.
Arnold's not big on change. But everything's exactly like it was when we left last year. Come on, Jyoti. Welcome to your first day. I'll show you around.
Exciting. But from what you guys said, I thought everything would be more magical.
Oh, don't worry. It will be. But first, the normal stuff. Like how everybody sits in the same place every class, and how we all have jobs. It's a delicate balance. Wanda and DA handle the brain builders, and Ralphie annoys the skeleton. Yeah,
but he never gets rattled.
And of course, I handle the worrying for all of us.
Cool. It's like you have your own balanced ecosystem.
According to my research, you're right. An ecosystem is...
Yep, a community of plants and animals, all with a role to play.
How'd you know that?
An old pizza box I left under my bed. My mom called it the world's smelliest biome.
Ugh. So what about me? Where do I fit in?
Dunno yet, but I bet we'll find out before the day's over. Here, you can have Phoebe's old seat. She went back to her old school. There she is!
Get ready, everybody! That's awesome.
Told ya. Now, get ready for the Frizz and her mug in 14.2 seconds.
Miss Frizzle always gets here at exactly the same time and puts her mug
that we made for her
in the exact same spot on her desk.
In 3, 2, 1. That's weird. 1 second late.
Miss Frizzle?
Hi, Miss You're not Miss Frizzle.
Oh, but I am, Arnold. And may I just say, I'm so glad you didn't stay home today. Hey, Tam, love your artwork. Wanda, how was your summer at the animal rescue? Keisha, oh, love the outfit. Jyoti, welcome to your first day. Ralphie, I see you had oatmeal this morning. You're wearing it. Carlos, I want to say hi to you, too. And DA, according to your research, you must realize...
It's a whole different Frizzle.
Miss Frizzle?
Hey, Val.
Whoa, total Frizzle overload.
Actually, you can now call me Professor Frizzle, PhD. The first of many changes this year.
Changes?
Class, please welcome your new science teacher and my little sister, Miss Fiona Felicity Frizzle.
What?
What?
This can't be happening.
Now, where to put my special magical crazy growing must-stay-in-a-pot cresset Ionium Frizzleia vine? That's the question of the day. How about here?
Yes! But...
So much to do today, kids. To the bus!
Are you excited to start school tonight?
I don't know. It's so different from my old school. What if I don't like it?
Here's something I think you'll like.
Abuelita made bean and cheese tortas for our snacks tonight.
My favorite! Gracias, Abuelita!
Sí, mija. Even though your new school may seem different, you'll still have lots of familiar things, too. Your favorite food and your favorite doll.
And your favorite cousin.
That's me.
Okay, Cousin Lobo. I'm ready to go to preschool and try new things.
Remember, Vida, Lobo's been a student here for a while now, so if there's anything you need to know, just ask him.
That's right. I know everything about this school. Vida, this is our teacher, Igor.
Hello, Vida.
But I thought Miss Esme was my new teacher.
I am, and so is Igor.
At Pitchfork Pines Preschool, we have two teachers.
Oh, into that monster, we only had one teacher. She was really nice.
Well, if having one teacher was nice, then having two teachers will be twice as nice.
Having two teachers is different, but I think I will like it.
Ha!